Oh crap, am I gonna have to...
I had some shit on my mind this morning.
Thank God for
the... I knew Samantha was depressed, but I didn't know what I could really do about it. I was happy to be back.
I see Saw. I don't have
any. That smell of old leather.
Hi, Haley, welcome in.
Maybe I could just forget about everything for an hour and just get in a good workout with Carla.
Oh, we're doing a little workout.
Damn, you look a little out of it, Carla. You sure you're cool?
I'm fine. Why wouldn't I be?
Okay, hi, let's warm up a little then go
That's
for
my
it.
My girl.
Let me know when you're ready.
That's
okay, sounds good.
Oh, crap. Oh. We're working out! Oh. Okay, I can
One,
do this.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Garbage. Hold on. Why? Let's see. That's so silly. What the heck? Why me? Okay. Hold on. I'm trying to fix it. Hi, Abraham! There it is. Hold on. Okay, how are we now? Are we good? Oh, God. How are we doing? Much better? Okay, good. Thank you for telling me. You can do it!
Yeah.
Oh, my.
Yeah. I'm in pretty good shape this morning. One more set, and I'll be ready to get in the ring.
One more set? I don't know about all that. Ooh, what's this? Push-ups?
1, 2.
I'm working out.
4.
Cause I'm a guy.
5.
I don't know.
6.
What the heck?
7.
Look at Carla over there.
8.
Doing stretches.
9.
I'm playing Gym Simulator.
10.
You can do it! Oh god,
cool.
My hands.
I'm ready to rock.
My thumbkins. Plus 10! Nice! Wait. Water. Wait! There's a radio? The music in this game is really good. Can we play the radio? Yeah, we can. Oh, now I have to get her ready. How are you, Haley?
You can't let the ups and downs of life turn you around. You got to keep on moving on.
1.
Places you go, people you see, that's where you find.
3.
The Gym Simulator.
4.
Hi, Moon! It's my first time playing it.
Now you're traveling down the path of life with only booze.
7.
It says I'm in League C3. Don't know what that means.
9.
I think they recently changed the... Angel, thank you for the heart meat! Instead of weekly gaming rankings, there's daily ones now. When I lose, never die. Let's see what else. Can I have you do this one? No. When you're what about over here? Nope. And through the years, you hold your tears, you hide your feet. Can't do that? Okay. Wait. To survive. A rope? Mm-hmm. A rope? Doing the things you got to do, you know you better. If you want to stay alive. I mean, that's impressive. She's ready for Tomb Raider.
I'm ready to get in the ring. 10, nice.
It really is smooth. Thank you, Angel, for the ice cream. You know you just can't let
it show. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Las Vegas for tonight's match between Terrible Tyler Miles and Killer Carla Valenti.
Laura Croft too. Yes.
Oh yeah, and who's always kicking out the crap about me acting like a kid all the time?
Oh crap. Oh god. Okay. What are we? Oh my, Tyler, don't hurt him now! Don't hurt him! Oh god. Oh god, I'm scared. I have to DDR with my controller. Oh god. If you do, you might as well lay down and die. When you're trying to reach the top, I'm so worried about getting it wrong. Oh jeez. Damn! Don't hurt him! Don't hurt him! I messed up a little bit. But I still did great! Where's the painting that was yesterday? Yesterday's stream with that little layer makeup. Get up, get off. Little strawberry. Get on down now. Oh. Okay. Oh god.
Let's do it.
Sure. One more time. I messed up. Oh god, but I still did great. How does that work? How do I do great even if I mess up? I don't know. Damn. Ah! Oh, I messed up. I still did great though. It's a good way to practice doing the controller DDR, is what I'll call it. Hi, bro! Welcome in! As always, Bruja, as always.
I was raised in a Shaolin monastery, and the monks taught me all the evil secrets of Kung Fu.
What? No shit?
Yeah, Tyler, you don't believe anything I tell you.
Yo, nothing about you surprises me now, woman. You want to go again?
No, I don't know.
No, I'm done. I'm gonna grab a shower and then get back to work.
We're boxing.
Can't get that restaurant murder out of your head, huh?
I just feel like there's a piece of the puzzle missing.
You're busting your head for nothing. The guy's a psycho. End of story.
Yeah, maybe. I just want to find him and make sure he never does it again.
That's fair, Bruja.
We'll get him. Guy who leaves that much evidence behind on a murder one, he's gonna slip up somewhere.
Hi, Potato!
It's that simple, Tyler. I really do.
The cemetery.
10 years since my parents were killed in a car accident.
Oh.
I've never completely recovered from losing them. You never really get over something like that.
Why is your life so sad?
Considering all that's been happening to me lately, I thought maybe I should go and meditate at their grave a little this morning.
Bonus! Ooh! It's been 84 years. It's been 10 years since I got the diverticulitis. I've never been the same.
You could come.
The toilet's a battleground. That's a real small amount of flowers. For John and Mary. They're buried together?
Lucas, come on, Lucas. Come and play. You can't spend your whole life just sitting in the corner. Lucas.
Now I'm gonna take a little nap. Oh, tiny Lucas.
Lucas, you coming?
I don't want to, Marcus. Leave me alone.
I've about had it with you, Lucas. You're
That's
always
fair,
off
man.
By yourself. You never talk to anyone.
Isn't
you never play with
then?
Anyone. I'm starting to think maybe you're crazy.
Oh.
You're weird, that's for sure.
Is that bad?
Come on, do me a favor. Just play with everybody this one time.
Shelton who?
How about hide and seek? We could go play in Hangar 4. No way! You know we're not allowed to play in there. Who cares? We can get in through that hole in the fence like last time. Nobody will see us. We can get inside the hangar from the back door.
Good idea. Let's do it.
Are you coming with us, Lucas?
And then they all died. Exactly, Moon. Oh, jeez. Oh, my God. Oh! Oh no, am I gonna have to save him? Lucas... Get ready! Excuse me! Great! As the children are burning? What? Wait!
Hangar 4, it's gonna burn. Marcus and the others will get caught in the fire.
It's gonna burn!
We gotta warn someone.
Your baby!
We gotta save them.
It's gonna burn! Late. Oh no! I think I have to be careful of the guards. Oh crap, Batman. No. Fahrenheit Indigo Prophecy Remastered. Oh my god! Wait, I don't know where the hole in the fence is. No, they're all gonna burn. Thank you! Thank you! Oh god. I'm allergic to this BAS. How am I gonna get in there? It can't be over here. Maybe this thing? Head straight? I don't know where straight is! Can I use this? No. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the heck? I mean, I would assume it'd be over here, right? Maybe it's behind this. Maybe it's this. This kind of seems like... It is! Okay. We can get... Ah! 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 Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Right way, right? It seems correct that we can get over here, but like, I don't know. I gotta be sneaky. Way? I think I need to stay in the little trench. They see me rolling. They hating. Oh god! Okay. Wait, but there's so many... How am I supposed to do that? What's this game about, being spiritually possessed into being a serial killer? Oh man, wait, how do I actually, though? Oh no. Do I have to wait for a truck to pull up? I think I might. Like, maybe I go with the truck somehow? Brother, I don't know, brother. I don't know, brother. How am I supposed to save the children? Maybe I climb the truck? I don't think so. Because I gotta get...
Come over off ship.
I gotta get over to that specific point on the map. Dang it. I am not a good ninja. Because the truck is going, like, away from the site. I don't... It doesn't look like I could get in anywhere on the right, though. do need to go to the left. I just gotta figure out how I'm gonna get to this freaking fence that everybody else got to. Okay, so I'm the little green guy. And there's so many blues. I'm the little green guy, short and stout. I don't know where to go without it.
Don't move or
no!
I'll shoot!
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? So I lasted longer on the right side, but... The music is so urgent and I'm so not. Maybe I have to go inside when the truck comes out somehow? Because it does open for a split second when the truck comes out. I don't hate myself, Seesaw, so I will not be playing that. Do I exit right here? Actually? No, it won't let me. So maybe I can't even do that. But I guess it would make sense if I could, like, go in when the truck goes in. Because... Side, huh? trenches. No gap. Okay, Hagarin, thank you. Where's the gap? Me when I need jeans. Let's see. Maybe it's not on this side. I don't know. When the walkthrough isn't even that good, doesn't even matter. I'm just a wee little bird! Okay, hold on. Is there like a video instead of picture? It's like go in the little trench and there's a little gap in the fence and then all of a sudden it's somewhere else and I'm like, oh no, there's no gap in the fence. What are you talking about? I'm just a little boy. Don't notice me. Try this again. We do a little rip. Then we do a little ah. Then we do rip. Then we do what? Then we do. But how? Oh my god, we're doing it. Angel, thank you for the tiny dice. Oh, I'm in the trench! I'm in the trenches! I made it I hope not. Here it is! Here it is! Oh god, where am I? Wait, I don't see myself on the map. Okay, there I am. There. There's a blue guy. Oh hey, there's a car! Can I use it? Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! 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 I'm using it!
Don't move or I'll shoot!
Like, you done. You done. Oh, man. Hi, Winter. Let's try this again. Okay. Okay, it looks like... Okay, everyone can still see it. I should be able to continue from me being in the fence. Thank you for the heart, me, Winter. The game was like, it's too much. No, it keeps closing! Dang it, why do I always have technical difficulties? Why me? Okay, hold on. Hold on. This happened before, too. It's like it doesn't want me to capture it or something. Winter, thank you. Thank you for the gift. I'm trying to figure this out. Oh, it's tech! Nicole, difficulties. Okay, so every time I log in, thank you, Angel, it closes itself down. Don't, please. Fahrenheit, please. We can talk about this. Fahrenheit, I just want to play you. Okay. How about this? What if we... Oh my god. We delete the game from my program, and then we open it up, and then we add it. I want to play this game! It's a good game! But it's being mean! Shut up, Windows. Shut your mouth. Okay, let's try this. If I open it, and my program- I don't know why it's like, when my program captures it, it wants to close. But when I boot it up before I go live, it's fine? Oh my god. Okay, now if we add a source, let's see. Can we do window capture to game capture? No. No, we can't. Of course we can't. Cammy. Okay, capture. Compatible mode. Fahrenheit. Don't tell me you can't capture the program because it's closed, because it's not closed. Okay. Alright. We're figuring it out. Every day. It's a little struggling, cause it's a little struggle. You know what? I'm just gonna have a dark background and hope that this works. Okay. You see the leaf. Hey! Oh crap, there's like a little square. Okay, we're back. I just cut out of the dark background. I feel like if I add the game twice, it's just gonna... like me. Let's see, so I'm green. Oh, I'm guessing... oh, I need to use this as cover, maybe. Winter, thank you for the lucky spray! Thank you, Winter. Everything's broken. The sound alerts, the game. Thank you, Winter. God, where do I go from here?
Don't move on the ship!
No, I barely moved! I barely moved! Oh. Ah! It closed itself again! Jesus Christ. Why? Why? I just want to play a game! I just want to play a game! Every time I die, the game's like, you're not good enough to play this, ma'am. You can't. It's just... okay, is it gonna keep closing itself, or... oh my god. TikTok's like, TikTok won't even let me use my phone to look at the chat. It's like, this live is already on your computer because you're streaming. And I'm like, no. No, I really can't see the chat because my game! Oh! I can't live like this. I haven't done a thing! Please! Now it's not even working. That's amazing. Somebody... oh. DirectX 9 or higher compliant video card is needed to run this application. It'll now exit. My whole entire screen is dark and I can't stop it. I can't stop my whole entire screen from being dark. Hardware error? Jesus Christ. Now to save us. Now to help me. I can't live like this. I can't. Okay, now I see my screen. I don't know what's happening. Do I need to, like, go into the game files and change something? This is crazy. Thank you for the perfume, Angel. We might get to see the game today. Okay, let's see. Playing. I click play. I click play. Please. Please, sir. Hardware error. A direct 9 is in hardware. Direct 9. I have a good video card. What do you mean? Oh my god. I can't live like this. I need, need to go into the games files or something. Let's see. Okay, I can't live like this. I can't live like this. God, I need a new gaming PC, but I'm poor. Okay, let's see. Can I... this PC. And then we go to programs. We do something. Programs. No, not that one. When I played Resident Evil 2 and 3, thank you, Shay. When I played Resident Evil 2 and 3, I changed something in the files and it helped. Let's see. Fahrenheit isn't in the files? Kelvin? Oh, Kelvin is Fahrenheit. What the heck? What was it? It was base. Base.ini. It was something like that. No. No, that's not it here, is it? Dang it. It doesn't want to work. Ah. Maybe if I delete it again. If I delete it again and then start it. They really did, Naya. Welcome in, Maddie. I hope you like blank screens. Okay, hold on. It's opening. It opened that time. Why does it not want to be captured? It's like once I try to capture it, it has problems. What the heck? Okay, so now I have to add it. Oh my god, I can't live like this. What if I do display capture? What if I do display capture? What if I go like that? I go like this, and I go like that. What if I do that? And I'm trying different ways to capture it because it's not. It's being so weird. It's like, don't look at me. The game is literally like, please don't look at me. As soon as you look at me, I'm closing. This seems to be working.
Now, Marcus, the hangar's going to explode.
Huh? How can that?
Don't ask any questions, Marcus. Get out now. It's about to explode. I'll keep looking for the others.
Oh, that was hard. That was difficult. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're gonna make me look for the children? I don't see them. Oh, I gotta find all the kids? Oh god. Sir, I can't live like this. Brother, the running too is so strange. Hello, children. What am I doing? What am I doing? There's nothing up here. What am I doing? There's a kid.
What are you doing here, Lucas?
They're hiding!
The game's over. Everybody's gone. You can come out now.
Aw, that's just great. Why didn't anybody tell me?
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. I had to find them and they're hiding? I had to find them and they're hiding? Go down!
Oh. What are you doing here, Lucas? Get out. Nobody wants to play with you.
How many are there?
You need to get out of here, Kurt. The hangar's gonna blow.
You don't know what you're talking about.
This is
just
Fahrenheit,
a retard,
Ted.
Lucas.
He said the R word! Let's lie to him.
Your mother sent me to find you. I'm gonna go and tell her that you're messing around in here.
What? My mom? You say one word to her and you're dead meat. I'll deal with you later, freak.
Bro, I saved your life. What do you mean it doesn't look like the game? Oh god, get away from it. Let's see, what else? It's on fire! What about the plane? Oh my god. I don't know why the controls are being like this, but they're being difficult. It's like I'm not actually controlling it well, I guess. Okay, I don't see anything over here. Oh, jeez. Where, oh where, could another kid be? They're gonna burn. There's no way that I'm finding them. Wait, what about over here?
I'm out of time. I gotta get out of here before everything explodes.
No, the children! The children! I only saved
Lucas,
two.
Are you hurt?
There was more!
Just a few scratches.
No!
And the others.
I did everything I could, Marcus. I didn't manage to get them all out.
How did you know it was going to happen, Lucas?
I saw it before it happened. Don't ask me.
You know they'll never believe that.
I know.
Lucas? Are you alright, Lucas?
I only saved
Lucas,
two? And one of them was so bad, too. Oh, my God. Not. Oh, no.
I did a little checking around.
Not the negative 20.
Without giving your name, obviously.
Because I didn't save them all?
I was told about the person who is familiar with, let's say, unusual phenomena. I think that maybe she could help you. Here.
I wanted to
save them all. This is her address. You know that I don't believe in any of this, Lucas, but I sincerely hope that she can give you some kind of answer.
I hope so, too.
Damn. I bet he would have been happy if I saved all of them. Let's be Tyler. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
So, how's that restaurant murder case
Dang
coming
it.
Along?
We've got a few leads, but no suspects for the moment.
I was not a good finder.
There's some troubling elements about this case.
We know it probably wasn't premeditated, and it wasn't done for money.
What's your theory?
Several elements match the MO of a ritual killing, or a mystical trance. The choice of weapon, the killer's cutting himself, the manner in which the victim was stabbed with precise cuts to the heart. All this points to a religious sacrifice. He might be a Satanist, or something like that.
Do you think there's much chance he'll kill again?
We don't have enough information to determine that right now. He might do it again tomorrow, or we might never hear from him again.
I want this nut job behind bars ASAP. Do whatever you have to do.
So, what's the plan now?
Check the local hospitals to see if they've had any men with knife wounds in. Check with all the psycho wards to see if they've got any ex-patients out on the streets who might have been capable of something like this.
Okay, anything else?
Yeah, book we found under the table. Garrett left it on your desk. See if you can make anything of it.
Okay, I'll get on all that stuff right away. What are you gonna work on?
There's something that I need to verify.
Carla asked me to see what I could find out about the book we found in the diner. It might be able to tell us something about the killer. I inquired in the office and I ended up in a bookshop specializing in old books run by a guy named Takeo.
They were playing hide and seek, but I didn't know how to seek good enough to save them. up here. Come on now. There's like a bonus though. Not a dang thing. Okay. See, I like the way that he walks.
Excuse me? I am sorry to cause a wetting on you. Your presence here bring honor to my miserable shop.
It is.
My name is Takyo. Tell me what I can do to make you happy.
How did I do great? I missed that.
This guy looks just like that old Chinese dude in Gremlins. If he offers me a little box with a monster in it, I am gone. Well, I need some info on this book. I'm conducting a murder investigation and...
You, immigration? You come like my ketchup? All paper store family is legal. You verify it. No problem.
Okay, calm down. I'm not here to bust you.
If you knock on warrant, you go now. This private property.
Yeah, great strategy, Tyler. Nice work. Can you just take a look at it? You must have seen books like this one before.
Ah, many times, yes. I sad to say, no can be helping you.
This was remastered,
anyway.
Though.
At least I tried.
Oh man, I ruined it. Oh man. Just like I accidentally got all those kids medoitered. Oh man. Oh? Move the magnifying glass with the joystick or direction keys. Okay. Oh.
Torn piece of paper. Looks like a computer printout of a bunch of numbers. Fell out of the book.
I accidentally medoitered a bunch of children, Angel. You know.
I'll check it out at the office.
It's fine. Also, a Chinese guy didn't like me very much. Who? My brother for his 18th
something
birthday.
Something handwritten in pencil here. To my brother for his 18th birthday.
Wow, look at me reading.
Hmm, interesting.
Thank you, Winter. Okay, I mean...
Maybe there is something I can do for you.
It's a magnifying glass.
One client order very rare book. Since this morning, I look for it, but impossible to find. You find this book, and I tell you all you want to know.
So, what does it look like, this book you want?
Oh,
easy. It from same collection as this one.
Okay, I ought to be able to handle that. Bring back the sacred diamond of the old sage of the mountain, and he will give you the magic talisman. Oh, man. What am I, in a video game?
Yeah, you are. It looks just like the one in my hands, huh? Oh, I see a bonus card up there.
If the book you're looking for is thousands of old books. Smells like dust and old paper.
Books smell good, sir. Is that Kanye West? No! He doesn't look anything like Kanye. Let's see. Oh my god, these camera angles are killing me! Really giving me that PS2 vibe. Okay, here we go. The way that I don't know how that's supposed to help me. But I saw a bonus thing over here, let's see. Bonus! I gotta find this book. I did, NCR, I sure did. I finished it. Okay. Not the chat closing, oh god. Find this old man's book. Why do I feel like it's not gonna be up here though? Come on. Why is walking so difficult? Why is it so hard? Come on. Give me something. Hi Jeremy, welcome in. Nothing over there. Okay, not up here. Downstairs then? I mean, thank you for the heart pop, Angel. I have a feeling that this means something, it's just I have no idea what. Mira, I feel like I haven't seen you in 47 eons. Welcome in!
I wonder where the comics. What's that expression about a haystack? If the book you're looking for isn't here, then it doesn't exist. Thousands of old books.
Oh, man. Why are you doing this to me, sir?
Smells like dust and old paper. I wonder where the comics are kept.
It's been about that long, yeah.
What's that expression about a haystack?
Sir. Wait, what is this? Oh, wait. Wait, what? Cave Nicodus de Grutola. De Grutola? What? I don't know how to play that, Ted. Oh my god, the way that I can't walk. Okay. Grutola. Is that what this is for? Yeah, the Grutola. 1796. Okay. 1796. How am I supposed to... know where to go from that? That's what I'm saying, Angel. Okay, let's see. Is third floor A B C D E F G black, third floor black. Just a wait, it says third it says third floor white. Wait. Okay, third floor. Third floor white, I guess. Okay, third floor. This is the second floor. And then we have the third floor. Wait. Yeah, the third floor. Right? Please. What the heck? Oh my god. I think I need to put this book down, maybe? I think I need to put this one down. And then go back up. Okay. He's not capable of holding two books. That'd be too many. Okay, yeah, I think that's what it was.
If the book you're looking for isn't here, then it doesn't exist.
I think it's this one. That's what I've been told. Okay, Laquifa. Whatever you say. Please.
Okay, here's your book.
Oh, great. You found it. Thanks, dude.
Oh, thank God.
What do you want to know about that book?
Is there any way to find out who would have sold this book?
Nah, this book ain't worth enough for any seller to remember it.
Well, do you have clients who buy these kind of books?
Hey, the book didn't come from here, if that's what you're thinking.
Yo, thanks for your help.
No problem. Come by again, okay?
That gave us nothing. That gave us nothing! I did all that! Well, we got a bonus, but... That didn't help me out!
As far back as I can remember, I've been frightened by small spaces. Whenever I'm in a small, confined place, I start to panic.
High fear!
I have trouble breathing, and I need to get out right away.
Man.
Yeah, you've heard the name. claustrophobia. Well, I had decided not to let my fear control me.
Bonus.
I decided to try and fight it every chance I got.
I don't know what the bonus is.
I'm going to stay calm. Everything's going to be fine.
Why is it so dark?
I'm going to breathe deeply.
Why don't you have a flashlight?
Walk without stopping until I find the computer terminal. There should be a switch box around here.
Oh, so you can see? That would be good. That would be very good. Okay. Switch box probably over here, right? No?
There's no way I'm leaving here empty-handed. The Kirsten file has got to be somewhere, and I'm not leaving until I find it.
Oh, here we go. Please, let there be lights. So much work, and for what, Angel? For nothing. Press the L and R button to make her breathe?
I'm freaking out.
Oh,
I can't breathe.
No, but I was doing it.
Oh
my god.
Oh my god!
I'll come back later. I can control my fear.
Let me practice! Jesus Christ. Let's try that again. God, I have to control her and I have to breathe. Oh no. Where are we going, ma'am? Keep it in the middle. Wait. Oh, okay. Oh, this is something. I gotta control her breathing and move her. What'd that do? Okay. We're getting somewhere.
Here's the archive terminal. I can consult the file here.
Okay.
The save files are classified by year. The Kirsten file should be in the 1990s. It shouldn't be too hard to find.
1990, okay. Oh, crap on a cracker, Batman.
The electricity's cut. I just need to stay calm. I will control my fear.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
There's no power to the terminal. I guess there must be a switch box somewhere.
This is crazy. This is crazy. Okay, switch box somewhere over here, huh? No, stop. No! Why would you do that?
Oh my god!
Switchbox! freaking me out. Trying to make sure she breathes. Crazy mechanic. Oh, welcome in, Shay.
Nothing on Kirsten. Must not be the right disc.
Not the right disc? Dang it. Okay. Thought there was a reason that there were these things. Hi, Jay! I'm playing Fahrenheit Indigo Remaster Prophecy. I have to run around as her, but I also have this mechanic where
just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal.
And it's a little difficult. It's really cool. It's a fun game. It's from the same people that made Detroit Become Human.
Kirsten. Must not be the right disc.
Dang it. I got the wrong disc again. So it's gotta be in the 1990s though, so... Oh, I can't move it? Oh my god. Why are you trying again? Why are you doing that? Hard. Uh-oh. Oh, wait! Please be the right one.
The file starting with K. Just...
Are you kidding me? Again? Again?
It's starting. My hands. They're shaking. I'm having trouble breathing.
Shut up. I've just got
to stay calm.
Shut up, ma'am.
Can't let the fear get out of control.
Turn the electricity on again. Why is it going off? Oh my... Now it's on? What in the Five Nights at Freddy's? Ah! Okay. There's one up here too? Wait. Wait a second. Let's try this one. You think this is the hardest part? Please be the right one.
Nothing on Kirsten. Must not be the right disc.
Dang it! Wait, but there was one up there though that we saw. Right? We saw that there was. There's one right here. It can't be that one though. She said it's 1990.
Here are the files starting with K. Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal.
I can't live like this. I can't live like this.
Nothing on Kirsten.
Nope.
Must not be the right disc.
Okay, I gotta move some things around, I guess. Do I need to, like, go over here? No. No, I don't. Okay, hold on. Can I move this? Okay, yeah, let's do that, because maybe it's something up here. Give me something. I mean, that's the first tape where she's bent down to get it.
Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal.
Please be the right one. Oh my god.
Nothing on Kirsten. Must not be the right disc.
Biatch, please! You're making me crazy. What about this? Does this do anything? Oh my god, it does. Okay. Okay, hold on. Because this... That's 1980, though. Wait. There's more bookshelves back here. Frick.
It's starting. My hands, they're shaking. I'm having trouble breathing. I've just got to stay calm.
I can't live like
this. Can't let the fear get out of control.
Oh my god. She said book, I guess. I don't know. This one's 1990. This is blocking. Oh god, this is blocking that. Why haven't I found the right thing yet? That's crazy. Right, I need this to move, I think. It's probably back here, but I maybe can't move it. Okay, so this one's stuck. This one's stuck, and it's probably back there. So, okay. I think I need to use that wheel to move it. And then maybe I'll be able to move this wheel once I do that. That's my finest guesstimate of what the heck I'm supposed to be doing. I don't like it either, Jay! Okay, let's go. Move this way, and then maybe we can move the other one the other way. Oh my god, with the freaking electricity going off.
My hands, they're shaking. I'm having trouble breathing.
Everything's fine. Just breathe!
Just breathe!
It's fine. Get out of control.
I don't know where we're at. But apparently it's very tiny. Very small. Lots of cabinets. Okay, I think this should work now, and... yeah! Okay, it's gotta be back here. That's gotta be what the puzzle is. Which side, though? Give me this. I have Hannah!
Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal.
I played both of them. I feel like the second one was a little better. Okay, be this one. Be this one! If it's not this one, there's the other side of the shelf.
I found it.
Oh my god.
File is empty.
We did it.
No report, no evidence, nothing. Wait. Here's the name of the detective in charge of the investigation. Robert Mitchell.
Yes, Hannah. Let's see. Let's be Lucas. Agatha's house. Oh. Okay.
Here it is.
It isn't, Jay, but you can get some funny game overs. Don't mind me, I'm just letting myself in. I'm just coming on in.
Is there anyone here?
The door closes itself, fancy. Bonus! Yeah. There's a knife and a matchbox here.
An old wood stove. The coffee pot is still hot.
Coffee pot is still hot, so she would be here, alright. Oh! Oh, lots of birds.
Are those crows in the cages?
Ooh, crows? I love crows.
Eesh, pretty gloomy pets.
Okay.
Is anyone at home?
Hello. What a weird, weird house.
Candlesticks, an old grimoire. Weird atmosphere.
Rituals.
A stuffed crow.
Stuffed very well.
Sheets on all the furniture, as if the house hasn't been lived in for a long time.
Oh, jeez. Okay, let's go over here. Her favorite crow? Oh, there she is!
Are you Agatha?
Why do you want to talk to Agatha?
This game is about...
I was told that she could help me.
Being possessed and accidentally murdering someone.
Tell me, who on this earth doesn't need a little help?
She's looking stylin'. Oh.
Be kind, young man. Push me over to my birds. It'll be more comfortable for us to talk over there.
To your birds? Okay. I should let you know, ma'am, my controller's a little funny. Oh my god. This is what I mean, ma'am. Hi, Infernal. No. Not that way. To her birds! Oh god, to her birds. You're like right there. Okay, here we go. Hi, Broha! There's an old lady. She wants to see her
birds. The bird is such a unique animal. It can spend its entire life locked up in a cage and yet still keep on singing away. What brings you here, young man?
I don't think the controls are inverted. I think they're just a little off.
What is your cage like?
Possessed.
I killed a man. It was like I was possessed. I watched it all happen, but I had no control over my actions.
Sounds like a rather commonplace story to me. Don't you think that it might simply be because you've gone mad?
I had a vision of another man making exactly the same movements as me, and of a little girl who called out to me for help.
In the cupboard, you will find a little bag of seeds. Be a good boy. Feed some to my little darling, will you?
Okay. Seeds. A man just waltzes into your home. He's like, I murdered someone when I was possessed. And she's just like, will you feed my birds? A sweet young boy. Like, okay, lady, if you say so. Is that it? I guess so.
Have you experienced any other strange manifestations since then? Have you had any odd dreams or visions?
Yes, I see things as if the reality in front of me was deforming, becoming horrible.
Are you able to attach anything concrete to your visions, such as a symbol or sign, maybe a word?
Giant
when
bed
I regained
bugs.
Control of myself
You're right,
after
Winter.
Murder, this symbol had been cut into my wrist with a knife.
A snake.
Ooh.
Two open jaws.
Ooh.
Oh, dear God.
What does it mean?
There's only one way for me to be sure. Please, push me into the sitting room.
Okay. Sorry, ma'am, my controller's a little wonky, ma'am. Don't mind me if I mess everything up. Your sitting room was back here, for sure. It had... Sir, okay, the controls are inverted? A little bit. Sir, please. What are you doing? Okay, here. Poiple? Okay. Let's push her into the sitting room and then get a little poiple.
Okay. You'll find some candles in one of the cupboards. Take them and place them in the candle holders. There should be some matches in the kitchen. Go find them and light the candles.
Okay. Candles in the cupboard, matches in the kitchen. Candles in the cupboard, matches in the kitchen. I got a purple butterfly for Winter. Here you go, beautiful purple. Alright, cabinet. This? Kitchen is not that way. It's this way. I don't know what she's gonna do for me, but she's gonna do something. Matches.
Nothing in particular.
You didn't even open it. Here it is. There's a knife there, too. You want that? Fair, Ted. Fair. Okay. Here we go. Alright, lady, I got your candles. I got your matches.
Excuse me, could you tell me again what I'm supposed to do?
You'll find some candles in one of the cupboards.
Them.
Take them and place them in the candle holders.
Okay,
there should be some
holders.
Matches in the kitchen. Go find them and light the candles.
Okay, lighten the candles. You got it. Okay, there it is. Oh. But I only have one? Shouldn't I have more?
Ooh.
Oh!
Stuffed owl.
Stuffed owl. Ooh. Do I need to go through more cupboards? Oh! Oh. Okay. I just gotta do them all separately. Got it. Okay, I did it.
Perfect. We're almost ready to begin. Turn off the light, close the curtains, and sit down next to me.
Okay. The light is... where? Turn off the light. Close the curtains. To her. Okay. Did it.
The only way to understand what has happened to you is to try to go deep into your unconscious memory. Whoever it was that forced you to commit this murder has erased himself from your memory. But there still must be a trace in your unconscious. I can help you to locate it. It's an exhausting ceremony, and there's always a risk involved. Do you, or do you not, wish to try it?
Yes, I do.
Give me your hands. Now, close your eyes. I want you to empty your mind and open wide the doors to your unconscious. And let me enter there.
That's... Oh crap, not to get ready.
We're still together. Lucas.
Oh crap.
Are you there?
Yes.
I want you to return to the restaurant just before the events began. Evacuate all extraneous thoughts and wander freely through your memory.
I don't think so, Ted. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap!
Where are you, Lucas?
I'm standing outside the restaurant.
I want you to enter the restaurant now.
Okay, Winter, I'll see you again soon.
I've gone into the restaurant.
What do you see?
I see some customers. And I see the waitress.
Can you see the table where you were sitting?
I'm looking. There's a police officer. He's sitting at the counter.
Concentrate, Lucas. Now, walk to your table.
Oh, jeez. Get ready.
I'm standing next to my table, but it's empty.
You haven't arrived and sat down there yet?
Yes, I have. My meal is already on the table. I think this is when I murdered him.
Stay calm.
About being possessed, Starbucks.
I want you to tell me exactly where you are.
I'm in the restroom. And so is the other man.
What's he doing?
He's urinating. He doesn't suspect anything.
And you, Lucas? Where are you?
I don't know. I can't see myself. There I am. I was in a toilet stall. Oh my god. I'm holding a knife. He doesn't see me.
Calm yourself, Lucas. Keep your concentration.
I can't control my steps. I'm walking up behind the man. He doesn't see me. I don't want to. I don't want to, but I can't stop myself.
I want you to re-enter the restaurant. But now, it is prior to going into the toilet stall. Do you understand, Lucas? Before. Where are you now?
I'm in the restaurant dining room again.
Are you sitting at your table?
Yes, I am. I can see myself.
What are you doing, Lucas?
I'm eating.
I'm eating. I'm eating and reading a book.
A book?
Yes. Shakespeare.
Please.
The Tempest.
What else do you see?
I don't want to do DDR anymore.
As I told thee before, I am subject
I
to
don't...
a tyrant.
Oh.
A sorcerer that by his cunning hath cheated me of the island.
What did you say?
It's a passage from Shakespeare's Tempest. That's what you're reading, is it not?
Yes. Someone's coming toward me.
Uh-oh.
A man.
Who is it? A customer?
I don't know. I think so. I can't see his face.
And what does he say to you?
I
I don't know. I can't remember.
You must concentrate, Lucas. You need to remember.
This whole thing being a minigame.
It's one of my favorite books. A shame so few people read Shakespeare these days. Would you mind if I sat down for a moment?
Ah, it's just that...
Oh.
The man sat down at my table and...
Oh.
Now the waitress is coming.
Sir?
A coffee, please.
The waitress. It's as if she didn't see the man, like he was invisible.
So much has been written about the Tempest, especially concerning the theme of magic.
And now, what's happening, Lucas?
I don't know. The man gives off a very strange energy. It's hard to describe.
Go on, Lucas. What happens after that?
Do you believe in the power of magic?
I don't want ADR anymore.
No, I don't. Listen,
that's what I'm saying, Angel.
You're wrong. You know there's much more to our universe than can be perceived by the
naked eye. Oh, now it's getting a little bit harder.
Your coffee, sir.
Thanks, Kate.
Thanks, Kate! He said thanks, Kate!
The waitress has brought him his coffee. But she's talking to me as if I was the one who ordered it. She doesn't know that he's there. She can't see him.
And now, what's happening?
Stop. Don't do this to me.
Listen,
anymore.
I don't want to be rude, but I'd rather eat alone.
I want to watch the cutscene. I don't want to do this.
I'm paralyzed. I can't feel my body. I can't move.
The man, Lucas. Where is the man?
He stood up. He's gone out. He's in my head now. He controls me.
Follow the man, Lucas. Hurry. I command you to follow that man closely.
He's going out the rear door.
Don't do this to me!
Follow him. Your mind and his are now linked. You can see what he sees.
Oh, am I free of the minigame? I'm free!
You know who that man was, don't you, Agatha?
No. I don't know. I'm not sure who he is.
Yes, you do know
you
who he is.
You lying ass, biatch,
Agatha. You understood it all as soon as you felt the scars on my arms. What do these symbols mean, Agatha? Tell me what that man's done to me!
You should go now, Lucas. There's nothing more that I can do for you.
You could at least explain what the hell's happening to me. Hmm. He made me kill a man. I want to know. I need to know.
I have to verify certain things. There's nothing more I can tell you today. Come back tomorrow night at the same time.
I did, Saf.
I'll explain more then.
At least I got plus 20, you know? That was so long, though. That was so long. Another little minigame? That's crazy. The whole cutscene, beep, beep, beep.
Training Sergeant Mitchell, that's him, in the second to last row.
Thanks.
Second to last row, this one.
Sergeant Mitchell?
Yes?
I'm Inspector Carla Valenti. Would you mind if I asked you a few questions concerning one of my investigations?
This is a terrible place.
Young lady, I haven't worked in investigations for
a
long time.
He has earmuffs on.
I doubt I can be much help.
It's a shooting range.
It's concerning an old case, but I'm still looking into it. The Kirsten case?
Because you can't locate the file, is that right?
Yes, that's right.
How do you hear
her? The file's been classified.
How'd you like to do some target practice with me?
Sure. Why not?
Oh my god. Target practice? Is it gonna be the mini game again? Is it gonna be
the
mini game?
Your gun is right in front of you. Go ahead.
Okay, I had to figure out how to shoot. I've had practice from the Evil Within 2 for this. Oh, every time I hit him, it's plus 3 seconds. But I keep hitting him, though. Eighty-five percent? Oh my god, this is... Ah! What is this? Oh, it's getting fast. Oh, it's getting really fast. Oh jeez. Oh my god. How am I getting that? They're barely there!
You're a very good shot.
Okay.
I have to say, you're a heck of a lot better than most I see around here.
It's on my YouTube.
So, what do you want to know about the Kirsten case?
Wait, no, I'm
well,
wrong.
For instance,
I was thinking of
what
something
exactly
else.
What exactly happened?
Guy named Kirsten's
coming
shopping
play it till
in his local
it gets
supermarket.
The PC
He's
release.
In the kitchen accessories aisle.
I haven't played it.
When someone picks up a knife and stabs him to death.
Was the killer apprehended?
He didn't move from the spot. We found him sitting on the floor next to the victim, like he was waiting for us, with this blank stare on his face.
I can't play it till it comes to PC.
Did the killer ever try to explain why he did it?
When I arrived at the scene, he'd lost all memory of what he did. He was talking, but he was incoherent. He kept saying that it wasn't him who'd done it. That's all I could get out of him.
Any other interesting elements in the case?
One more detail. The killer then used the knife to carve some symbols on his own forearms. Very weird stuff. It looked like a snake or a serpent.
Maybe he just cracked, lost it for a moment.
Yeah, whenever it comes
some people
to
are
PC,
like time bombs just waiting to go off.
That's the first theory I had, until I saw the coroner's report. Each knife entry cut cleanly into an artery, leading to the heart with perfect accuracy. Precision like that, I mean, the guy had a 1 in a million chance of doing that, even if he'd been a surgeon.
Do this again? Do I gotta? Oh man. Why though? Oh What am I gonna do this again? What's happening? Like, toddler? What? Me missing three times. Brother, it's too fast. Okay.
Excellent target.
Oh my God.
Looks like you're a natural.
Oh, plus 10 again. Nice.
You didn't stop your investigation there, did you?
No, this case really intrigued me. What could have motivated him to do something like that? I mean, I checked out piles of leads and discovered almost by accident that this wasn't the first. There had been other killings with the same profile.
You mean where the killer had the same bizarre MO and stuck around afterwards?
Exactly. 3 weeks earlier, on the other side of town, another stabbing victim in the middle of the street, no motive. Then I discovered a third case, 2 months prior to that. Then another, and always the same MO.
Hi, Dave, this is Fahrenheit.
You mean to say the killings are all connected?
Creators from Detroit become human.
All I know is that the murders were basically identical. He slices the arteries leading to the heart, slices them cleanly, and then carves a symbol on his own arms.
And your investigation into the supermarket killing, did it lead anywhere?
You should drop this one, Detective. This is not just a murder case.
Oh my God.
There's something very odd going on behind the scenes.
Looks like I'll be starting a new file.
Again? Okay, not again.
I'd worked good and hard on the investigation.
Oh crap, this is for his money.
Now I just wanted to relax and
I have to win this for his money.
And also settle the score I had with Jeffrey.
Hopefully it's DDR. Warm up?
Okay, here's the rules. First to score 10 points wins the game and $200. That cool for you?
You can kiss your money goodbye.
We'll see. Let's do it. Since I'm such a good sport, you start with the ball.
Does it, Auntie? This has a sensitive content warning. That's so funny.
The more
I see you play, Jeffrey, the more I think you should take
it's up... It's just so scary. Okay, it is the DDR. Oh, crap. I messed that one up. You know, basketball is just too hard for these people out here, you know? That's too much to have on a TikTok live. Ska!
Yes! Now that was pure poetry in motion.
Someone clicks in on the live, it's like, sensitive content, are you sure? And they're like, yeah, I'm sure, and then it's just basketball. They're like, that's too much. That's going too far. I think this is just a warm-up, though, and then I have to do this again. Because I chose warm-up because I was like, I don't know what I'm getting into. I don't know if I actually have to do the moves or if we're doing the hand DDR. If I knew it was just hand DDR, I would have gone straight into it. Controls work in so many ways. I'm using my right and left sticks as like little DDR pads. I have to match it to what's happening on the screen. So you hear beep, 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 and that's me trying to match it.
The more I see you play, Jeffrey, the more I think you should take up chess.
Okay, seesaw. Ooh.
He hits the lane. He drives and he scores.
Wait,
ladies and gentlemen, that's our play of the day.
Or was that just a warm up?
Yo, you D up pretty good for a white cop.
You ain't so bad yourself. You got some game.
Maybe I should have mentioned. I did some ball at college. So, as for the 100. It's game over, man.
What's 20?
You're a real SOB type.
I know, and that's why you like me, Jeffrey.
Oh, God. Now I don't owe Jeffrey anymore. Because we beat him at ball. I kind of want to be Lucas again. Lucas's apartment. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. Ring, 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 ring. Banana phone. I got this feeling. It's so appealing.
Lucas Kane.
Master Noctilan, Castanekli, Cortiglan, Nitlan.
Hang it up, butter cup. Hang it up. When we hear chanting, we hang up the phone, sir. That's what we do. Get ready! Oh, you're pooping my pants right now. What the hell? He's fighting me with my own apartment? He's possessing my apartment. What? Brother, may I have some oats, brother? Oh. Literally go outside. I don't know. I feel like it would be best to get on your balcony right now. With the way he's going. Oh my god. 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 Okay, okay, okay. Okay. I'm doing it. Get ready again. The game's like, get ready with me to get pummeled by boxes. Okay, get to the bathroom. That's safe, I guess. Again? Go to the bathroom, sir. Go to the bathroom, sir. Oh my god. Not to get ready again. Plants? This is everything but the bagel. Oh, crap. Excuse me? What? Why is it like this? No more apartment. Are you kidding me? You are pooping
Lucas
my pants.
Kane, that's it.
Oh my god, get in there. Get in there. Oh my... What are you doing? Hanging out? Open it.
Lucas?
Bro,
Lucas, open the door!
Here?
Lucas! I could swear that I heard a scream coming from inside.
Open it.
The doorman said Lucas was at home, but he isn't opening.
Open it.
Lucas is in danger. I've got no other choice.
Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Get it, buddy. Get it. Oh my god, hurry up.
Lucas! Oh my god!
You get possessed to get yeeted? Lucas is like, yeah.
Lucas, for God's sake, have you lost your mind? What's come over you?
The walls were blown away, and the wind, the tempest, I...
Why did you do this, Lucas? Why?
Somebody tried to kill me.
Where?
For heaven's sake, Lucas, there's no one else here but you and I. You were all alone when I arrived. All alone, Lucas.
What's happening to me, Marcus? I don't know what's happening!
It'll be all right, Lucas. Everything will be fine. I'm gonna help you. You'll see.
Oh. Oh. That's sweet. Carla's place. We get to play Carla. Oh! Don't ban me. Oh! I didn't make this game. I don't have the Bibble. Oh good, she put clothes on. It's okay, it's okay. I didn't make this game. I didn't know. I'm a good little lass. Where's the phone ring coming from? Right here.
Sure took your time.
I was in the shower. What do you got?
I got nothing. Dead end. Impossible to ID the page marker found in the right book on, from the see? Restaurant. It's got a series of numeric codes written on it, but it just looks like a lot of numbers to me. I thought you might have some ideas.
Why don't you fax it to me? I wasn't tired anyway, and I'm sure it'll make for good bedtime reading.
Okay, I'll send it now. If you get any brainstorms, give me a ring. I'll be here for a while. Tonight's gonna be a long one.
Okay, talk to you later, Tyler.
We could Star Fox, but then we probably wouldn't get anywhere. I think I have to go be Tyler so I can fax it to her? Right? That makes sense.
Normally, I don't like leaving Sam home alone, especially now. But this bookmark had me intrigued. I had a gut feeling that I was holding the key that would identify our killer. I felt like I was closing in on him, and I wasn't about to go home to sleep until I figured out what this paper meant.
That's true, Star. Let's see. I need to fax it, right? Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So I did it, right? Okay, good. Okay, so faxed it. Let's see. I guess I just have to figure out where her fax machine is? Where am I? The bathroom. It doesn't show her peeing. It shows the guy's peeing, but not her.
Send paper kisses, paper cards. Don't know what this
is. Okay, she has a big apartment.
The bookmark we found in the killer's book. Letters and figures. I wonder what it means.
Do I have to put it down?
Just a girl.
Okay.
Just a girl with featherweight curls to explore.
Sorry, I wasn't able to do that. Wasn't able to get any news for a while. Very busy with my job.
Just a girl.
Okay, that's right.
To expose all she knows, you play like
that's it. Got to go to
wanna
okay, the stock quotes? Is that what they did? Hold on. Hold on. She said I've got to go to the
sea.
Tyler Miles.
It's a list of stock quotes. Our bookmark was printed in a bank.
Stock quotes? How'd you figure that out?
It'd take too long to explain. There's got to be a way to identify the bank that printed out that list.
Yeah, you're right. Damn, there's got to be a way. First one who finds it calls the other back.
I'm going to guess that Tyler's going to find it. I'm going to guess that I go to his desk, and I do a little... and then I figure it out. Okay. Light? Oh, what about light and then you look at it? Give it a little look-see. Okay, nope. Alright, computer then? Computer. My mail, pleasure. Oh! Beans enlarger. Okay. Millions already infected. Install the attached file to prevent the infection of your system. Yeah, right. Tyler, I'm sorry we quarreled this morning. I'm so scared that something might happen to you. I love you, Sam. Aww. From his lady. Okay, rise in crime. More snow. Pakistan. What about- oh, database. Next word. What? How do I use this? What? Do I need to type it? No. Next word? Okay, Starbucks. Let's see. I can't do anything about the next word. That's on. Okay, hold on. Why? How? How don't I have the right word? I'm confused. It seems like we definitely use the database, right? But... a word. Maybe I go back to being Carla? Maybe I figure out something for her. Oh my god, minus 20. Don't do that. Drink some water. Welcome back, Winter. Oh, man. Not the negative 20, please. Okay, let's go back to being Carla. Oh, what's that? Pizza? Carla, I am so jealous. I act like I haven't had breakfast pizzas, like, literally.
Who could that be at this hour?
3 days.
Not expecting anyone.
Sandpaper kisses.
Milk?
Paper cup, please. Don't know what this is, but it all leads to this. You're gonna leave.
I can't open the door dressed like this.
I beg to differ, honestly. You can do whatever you want. Okay, let's dress you up.
You have to see.
Why would they be here that late, though? That's ridiculous.
I'm just a girl. Just a girl with featherweight curls to expose all she knows. You play like teeth. Just a girl with featherweight curls.
I could possibly be here
to expose all she knows. You play like teeth.
I was feeling kind of bored, and thought as my official friendly neighbor you'd agree to share my boredom.
Oh.
And this excellent bottle of friendship lead.
In my capacity as your friendly neighbor, I wouldn't think of refusing your boring invitation or your excellent wine, Tommy.
I imagine that even a diehard bachelorette like yourself must have some wine glasses around here somewhere.
I think I do have some. Somewhere. Sit down, Tommy. I'll find them.
Toast?
All right. What to?
To love. What else?
I'll drink to that. Are you with anyone?
Well, actually, I did meet someone 2 weeks ago. He's very real and very nice.
Ooh, gossip.
And he works in a bank, too. I think this time it could turn into something serious.
Works in a bank! Maybe the one she needs?
I'm happy to see you got your smile back.
We all have our ups and downs, right? I always thought that people in New York didn't give a damn about gayness. They were so enlightened. How wrong I was. They still look at us as being different from so-called normal folks. Are you still single? What's a beautiful girl like you waiting for? Go find yourself a nice guy. If there's one thing New York has lots of, it's handsome men.
I don't know. I guess the desire is just not there. My last romantic experiences were total disasters. I'm not ready for anything or anyone just yet.
Enough small talk. Look at what I brought.
Tarot cards?
I'm going to read your future.
Ooh.
You mean you know how to use those things?
My grandmother was a psychic. She taught me how to read the cards when I was just a kid.
Okay.
She handed down her seeing powers to me. It really works, you know. What the cards foretell always come to pass. Let's see if you're going to meet your true soulmate or if you're going to die as a wrinkled old maid.
Okay, Mr. Gypsy.
Okay.
Tell me what I'm supposed to do.
It's easy. First, take the cards and mix them up. Take two cards.
I was just thinking, I wish I could choose a card. I can.
There's going to be a dark period, an escape, and terrible danger. Take two more cards.
That card has boobas on it.
You're not alone. You're following someone, and he is
so
disturbing. he hides a heavy secret. Take two more cards, please.
Is this all like I'm gonna get the same thing no matter what? Is this the illusion of choice? Like the grocery store?
There is a curse.
Oh my god.
Great suffering and fear. I see dark death and distress.
Great suffering and fear. Amazing.
Yes, just come to me whenever you need cheering up. Seriously, I'm sorry, Carla. This is not turning out to be as much fun as I thought.
It's okay, Tommy. Let's see what horrors my destiny holds for me.
Oh, God.
Here are two more cards.
Oh, my God.
One child. Two destinies. A path toward life. The other path toward death. Carla, I think we'll stop there. I'm sorry, I don't know what happened. It's the first time I've ever read this sort of thing with the cards. Usually don't express anything like this.
Don't apologize, Tommy. It's just a silly game. I never believed in fortune-telling anyway.
Well, I've got to get home. It's late.
Take your tarot cards.
Hey, since when are you interested in investments?
It's about one of my investigations. I thought maybe you could help me with a question I have. I was wondering, is there a way to identify a bank from a list of stock quotes that they've printed?
From your facts, no. But normally the original document is printed on watermarked paper, showing a numeric ID code identifying the bank.
The ID code is printed on a watermark? All right, I'll check our document to see. Thanks, Tommy. Good night.
Good night, Carla.
They all are, Ted. That's how it be. Well, actually, I think her partner wore something different.
He has a snappy
new sweater, but he keeps wearing it, so I don't know. Oh! Okay, now we call Tyler. Oh, jeez. Call him. Here we go. That's true, she does serve.
Yeah?
Our bookmark should be watermarked with the bank's ID code.
I'll check it out and call you right back.
Okay, now we play him. Maya, we check it out. Here we go. Not this desk, this one. Okay. The light, is it on? I think I turned it off. Okay, yeah, it's on now. Okay, and then we do this. See the ID code, buddy? Move the light with the joystick or the direction. No, stop! Damn it. You said with the joystick! Okay, let's try this again. Let's try it again. There it is.
I think I found it.
Yeah.
Tyler?
I've got the code. You should have no trouble identifying which bank it corresponds to.
This time we've got our killer. I think I'll pay a little visit to the bank tomorrow.
You want me to go?
Okay, yeah. You go. We'll meet afterwards at the station and go over it all. See you tomorrow, Tyler.
See you tomorrow.
I finally convinced Marcus to let me go out. I'd slept most of the day, and he'd stayed to watch over me. I needed to get out and get back in touch with reality. My physical condition was deteriorating rapidly. My mental state wasn't much better. I could feel myself slipping away. I knew that it wouldn't be long before I lost it.
Hello, Detective Taylor Miles, New York Police.
The police, they found me.
Ooh, okay. No, get off your computer. No. Hold on. How do I get up? Here we go. Wait a second.
A torn piece of computer paper. I think I must have used it for a bookmark.
better try to hide this.
Oh my god, where are you gonna hide this? Over here? Where would you hide it? Mother... Literally nowhere. Okay. Maybe I sit down and I try to hide it. I need to hide it, I know. Over here, maybe? Oh, a bonus. Amazing. Cool. Okay. Over here? No. I don't know where I would hide it. It didn't tell me anywhere. I mean, I took it. Hopefully it's in my butt.
Hello, I'm Detective Todd Miles, New York Police. Are you Lucas Kane? I just got a couple of questions for you. It's just I have a lot of work and... This is an investigation into a murder, so it's pretty serious.
Suspicion.
I promise I won't take much of your time. What do you want to know?
Oh,
Could
crap.
You confirm that this list came from here at the bank?
Failed!
The paper does come from here. It has our bank ID code and the watermark. Is there a way to establish where it was printed from? The manager already filled me in, but maybe we can learn something more. This kind of paper is used by stock buyers to print out their quotes. There's about 100 of them here in the bank.
I feel like being truthful is better than lying.
This guy seems really tense. Probably nervous about being questioned by the police.
Oh no, not right now. Not the bed bugs.
Is there a problem, Mr. Kane?
I have to poop.
Huh? Oh, no, no.
That's the problem.
Sorry. Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out?
Failed!
Listen, I've had a real hard day, so if you don't mind. Yo, I've had a hard day too, Mr. Kane. The sooner we get this over with, the happier we'll both be. Now, if you'll just answer the question, please. No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks. A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us?
Oh my god!
No! Hey, are you alright, sir?
Please.
Yes, I'm fine. I feel tense. I've gotta keep cool. This remind you of anyone? Hey, this looks like a lot of people I know. Could even be me. Yeah, you're right. These composite photos can be a little vague.
Oh, crap.
It's gonna take us a while to track this guy down. The composite doesn't seem to be helping much.
Oh, crap. Fine. The minus 20, please.
Sir, are you sure that you're all right?
Oh, Jesus. Jesus.
I thought that... Excuse me.
Bro,
have you noticed
suspicious.
Anything unusual here at the bank lately?
So many giant bed bugs, sir.
They already told me about what happened to this guy yesterday. I wonder if he's gonna mention it. Yes, actually, I'm susceptible to epileptic seizures. They're fairly rare, but they can be violent. In fact, I had one yesterday, and I'm afraid I put on quite a show. Mm. But that's about the only unusual thing that's happened here recently. That's weird. His forearms are bandaged. I wonder what happened to him. Did something happen to your arms?
Oh, I had a stupid accident doing some home repair work. I guess I'm not much of a Mr. Fix-It guy.
Hey, is that you in the picture with the priest?
Is
he a friend of yours?
That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family?
Why?
Yeah, he's an old friend. I haven't seen him in a few years.
Oh my god. What are dancing? It's dance. Oh my god! Oh my god, he's negative 20.
Sir, are you sure you're feeling all right? You don't look so good.
He's almost game over, I swear.
I might have a little cold.
A little cold, sir? Oh my god. Is it because I'm lying? Should I be true thing?
This guy seems to be mentally unstable. I think he might be our man. But I gotta be sure. Do you have access to this type of paper, Mr. Kane? No. Well, since you're the maintenance guy, wouldn't you be loading the printers with paper from time to time? Listen, I am going to have to ask you to accompany me down to the police station, sir. I'd like to ask you a few more questions and verify a couple of things.
No.
And that's how my story ends. My attitude and...
My attitude! That's how my story ends. My attitude. Oh my... No, get off the... Why do I always get on the computer? What's wrong with me? Okay. Okay, we're getting up. We're getting this paper.
A torn piece of computer paper.
I think I just need to keep telling the truth.
I must have used it for a bookmark.
Hide the pictures? I don't even know where I could put this one, though.
Uh-oh, I'd better try to hide this.
Nothing comes up when I try to hide it.
Richard III. I often read Shakespeare. I like the sober, desperate tone.
Nothing comes up when I run around the room. Nothing's like, hide it here. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't give me the option.
Hello, I'm Detective Tyler Miles, New York Police. Are you Lucas Kane? I just got a couple of questions for you. You've got questions you need to ask me? Nothing personal, don't worry. Your boss told me that you were in charge of computer maintenance.
Let's try to I just have a couple of questions.
It won't take long. What do you want to know? Could you confirm that this list came from here at the bank? I wonder if he's going to say anything about the watermark. The paper does come from here. It has our bank ID code and the watermark. Is there a way to establish where it was printed from? The manager already filled me in, but maybe we can learn something more. Difficult to say. Everybody who works at the bank has access to this paper, you know.
Your manager told me that this kind of paper was only used by stock buyers to print out their quotes.
That's correct. But there are at least 100 buyers here.
The ones when I sit down.
How do we know which one it is?
No, please. Okay, so when
I fail,
that
Is there a problem,
happens.
Mr. Kane? Huh? Oh, no, sorry. Is there a way to determine where this particular document was printed out? What's his problem?
Seems like my questions are upsetting you.
No, not really. Our printers don't leave any identifiable marks.
A witness helped us make a composite photo of the suspect. Would you mind taking a look at it for us?
Great, but then that
happens.
Like, what the heck?
Hey, are you
all
right, sir?
Yes, I'm fine. I feel tense. I've got to keep cool.
This remind you of anyone?
Hey, this looks like a lot of people I know. Could even be me.
Yeah, you're right. These composite photos can be a little vague.
Oh my gosh.
It's gonna take us a while to track this guy down. The composite doesn't seem to be helping much.
Oh, crap. Come on. How am I doing great, but then that's happening.
Sir, are you sure that you're all right?
Please, sir.
I thought that... Excuse me.
Have you noticed anything unusual here at the bank lately?
Come on.
No, nothing. You know, nothing much ever happens in a bank. It's pretty quiet.
Well, one of your colleagues told me you were acting a bit, strangely yesterday afternoon.
I had a little problem. I didn't really think it was that big of a deal.
That's weird. His forearms are bandaged. I wonder what happened to him. Did something happen to your arms?
Are my arms part of your investigation?
No, man, of course not. I was just curious, that's all. Hey, is that you in the picture with the priest? Is he a friend of yours? That priest looks a lot like him. Maybe a member of his family?
That's my brother, Marcus.
Come on. Not this. Not the bedbug dancing around us. We are gonna be madoitered.
Sir, are you sure you're feeling all right? You don't look so good.
I might have a little cold.
Oh, a cold? Sir, please. Oh, God.
This guy seems to be mentally unstable. Mm-hmm. I think he might be our man.
Oh, my God.
But I gotta be sure.
No. Do you have access to this type of paper, Mr. Kane? Yes, of course. I'm in charge of computer maintenance, so I have access to every type of paper we use. This list could even have been printed out on my printer, if that's what you want to know.
Can you tell me where you were on the night of January 26th?
Look, I'm sick of all these stupid questions. If you're going to accuse me of something, just do it and get it over with.
Pardon me, these are just routine questions, sir.
I'm not feeling very well. I'm just gonna go and splash some water on my face.
You go right ahead. I'll wait for you here.
Oh my god, did I successfully avoid it somehow by dodging the question?
He's acting so strangely.
Oh, crap.
I better take a quick look inside his desk before he gets back.
Oh my god.
His pen. There ought to be some fingerprints on it. That'll make it easy to see if this is our man. Well, nothing much of interest here.
Snooping. Absolute snooper. Okay, nothing in there. This journal.
Shakespeare. Just like the book in the restaurant. That's worth checking out. I'll just remove it discreetly.
remove it discreetly. Not like thieving it. Oh my god, he did put it somewhere. In the box.
A torn piece of computer paper. I'll just take that.
Oh, he's done for. He's done for. I'm sorry, Lucas. He never told me that he put it anywhere, but he did hide it.
You feeling better?
Yes, thanks.
Well, I don't have any more questions. I'll let you get back to work. Thank Teflon you for your cooperation, sir.
Interrogation is Lucas' achievement. Okay. Sick. Oh my god. Must be Tyler. Tyler's apartment's cool.
What's up? Anybody home?
Tyler?
The lady better be here. There we go.
I didn't expect you so soon. Be a good boy and preheat the oven. Oh, and pour us a couple of glasses of champagne from the fridge. I'll be out in a minute.
Oh, she sounds excited. Okay, so we're preheating the oven. And we're getting some glasses of champagne. Let's see. Okay, there's glasses here. But where's the champagne? Where's the champagne? Oh. Would it be in here? Oh, they have pizza rolls! I know what... That looks like Totino's pizza rolls. I would know. As a fat person, I would know. I'm jealous. I hope they have the 100-something pack of them. Whoa!
Hello, Detective Miles.
Hello.
Do you know what day it is today?
It's a good day.
Well, we already had Christmas, so 4th of July?
Okay, Angel.
No, that's summer.
Is it your anniversary?
Tyler.
You better not have forgotten.
Okay, babe. It's been exactly 2 years since I met the woman of my dreams.
It is!
You want to put some music on? I feel like dancing.
Music. Get ready, oh crap. This is the bane of my existence. This little mini game. Can I just enjoy my dance with my wife, please? Why do you gotta make me a little butterfingers? I guess I shed some tears. Told myself time and time again, this time I'm gonna win.
Full report on what happened at Nazer and Jones. He emphasized that one of the employees was behaving strangely. A guy named Lucas Kane. Now, I had all the pieces of the puzzle. I just needed to put them all together to find our murderer. On my desk lay all the information from Nazer and Jones. On Tyler's desk, the clues from the restaurant. The identity of the killer was here somewhere. The list of calls made from the telephone at the restaurant on the night of the murder.
The killer might have made one of these calls. Killer's prints found on the murder weapon.
Maybe cat no.
No, no connection between those two elements.
It's the fern. Wait, it's not the fern. Where's the fern? Oh. Wait a second, there it is.
Detective Valenti.
Hi, Carla, it's Garrett. I called to tell you that I sent you the results of the testing we did on the prints on that pen. They should already be in your email.
Perfect. Thanks, Garrett. I'll take a look right away.
The taxi company should have sent you a list of taxi destinations from the same street as the diner the night of the murder. It should be on the fax in your office.
Thanks. Bye, Garrett.
Bye, Carla.
The fax.
Doesn't work.
Okay. So we have to link two things together.
Oh, no link between these clues.
The face that keeps popping up. Here it is.
The composite photo of the killer.
It's totally different than what's on that paper. Oh my god. Please, Carla, no. No, Carla, no. I'm sorry I'm slow.
The list of calls made from the telephone at the restaurant on the night of the murder. The killer might have made one of these calls. Oh, no link between these clues. Come in!
Hi, Carla. I saw the light was on, so I thought I'd, come in and say hello.
Nice to see you, Martin. It's calmer here at night. It helps me think a little clearer.
Carla, this has been bothering me for a while. I need to talk to you.
Oh.
You see, I saw the killer from the restaurant. He saved a kid who was drowning in Central Park. The kid would have died without him. I was there when it happened. And it's stupid, but I just couldn't bring myself to arrest him after that. I just figured he'd earned a break. I'm really sorry.
Oh, don't feel too bad about it, Martin. I might have done the same thing in your place.
I'll be around for at least another hour. Damn reports to type up. Come and see me if you need some company.
Catch you later, Martin.
Okay. All right. Let's look at our little email. How about that? I can't link nothing for nothing.
Lucas Kane's fingerprints.
Memorize. Okay, perfect. And then there's fingerprints over here somewhere. Over here somewhere.
No doubt about it. The prints from the restaurant and the pen come from the same person.
Yeah.
Got my first link. I'll need another in order to establish proof that Kane is our man.
Okay.
The list of calls made from the telephone at the restaurant on the night of the murder. The killer might have made one of these calls.
A list of calls. Okay.
The Shakespeare book found at the suspect's table in the diner.
Stop it, Carla. Carla, drink you some water. No, she can't. Oh. Carla, no.
The Shakespeare book found in Lucas Kane's desk at the bank.
Oh, I can link.
Oh, no link between these clues.
Hold on. No. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. Memorized it and then...
The two books are from the same collection.
Yes.
And have the same dedication.
Yes.
They obviously belong to the same person. This time, there's no reasonable doubt. Lucas Kane is the restaurant killer.
Oh,
I've gotta tell Tyler right away.
Oh, jeez. Oh!
Don't answer it, lover.
Don't ban me, TikTok.
Sorry, babe. I need to answer it. It might be important.
Tyler, no!
Ooh.
Hello?
We got him, Tyler.
I'm on my way.
Tyler, I'm warning you. If you leave me now, I will never forgive you.
It had a little Easter egg, I think.
I won't be long, babe. Just sip some champagne and I'll be right back before you know it. I'm sorry, Sam, but this is really important.
What about me? I'm not important? Tyler!
Oh, no.
The noose is tightening.
On his anniversary.
The police are closing in on me. They'll be back.
Crap.
And next time, they'll take me in. Agatha was my last chance. She's the only one who seems to understand what's happening to me.
How did he do
that? I just hope this time she'll give me some answers.
Agatha! You better give me some answers! He could have waited.
Agatha! It's Lucas!
Is she gonna be not here? Is she gonna be...
Someone just went out the window.
Sir, I need to get your name before I can record your message. Sir, the police cruiser will be there in just a few minutes. Can you hear me, sir?
Agatha.
Agatha! Oh, crap on a cracker. Minus 30! Oh, he's wrecked! He's riggedy-riggedy wrecked! Oh, I've never been that low before.
Dead. They killed her. She was the only one who could help me, the only one who knew.
Brother,
maybe she left me something. The answer could be here somewhere. Quick.
Maybe she left me something? Oh, I can
what
escape
brings
the
you
window.
Here, young man? Tell me, what is your cage like?
Left me.
The cupboard is locked.
It's locked? Crap. Wait, what's through here?
Brass, bathtub, an antique. It must be at least a century or two old.
Okay, I have no time for that, sir.
Go. Go, 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 go. Birdies. Birdies. Birds. Birds! The birds are this way, this way, this way, this way!
Hey! There's a piece of paper in this cage!
Get it.
Damn, the door's locked tight.
Amazing.
There's gotta be a key somewhere, or at least something to pry it open with.
Something to pry it open with? Yeah, I think there's a knife in the kitchen. Oh, crap. Oh my god. Bro, we're about to get caught. Pry it open. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gimme. Gimme that. Hurry up. Hurry it up. Hurry it up, son. Son, hurry it up. Come on. Come on now. Come on now. Get the thing. Get the stuff. Get the thing and the stuff. Sir. We don't got a lot of time for... Get the thing! Oh my god. Why? Why is every single thing you do taking so long? Okay, get the paper. Excellent. Amazing.
Newspaper article from 1928.
Okay, amazing. Get out of there.
Why would Agatha want me to see this?
Oh my god, get... Oh, we're dead. Oh, we're dead. Oh, we're dead. Oh my god, oh my god. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Hurry up. Go, 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 go. Lucas, we have a smidgen left. Escape, escape, escape. Go!
New York police. Anybody there?
That was close.
Hey, Kevin, call an ambulance.
That was
there's a body on the floor.
Extremely close. Oh. That was so close. Landry? What about it? What about the Landry? Everything he takes like 5 seconds to do, and I'm like, come on! Go! Oh my god, am I possessed? No! Oh,
sorry,
look at the fingernails.
Come back tomorrow.
Oh, I won't be long.
Oh, no, not another old lady. Is that another old lady? No, she's not that old. There's a little girl. What the heck? What do you want, tiny baby?
I finally put all of the
Lucas's apartment. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna end the stream there. I will see everybody. Tomorrow, tomorrow, do-do-do, tomorrow, it's only a day away. See you tomorrow, bye!